详细的消息来关心，咱总统蔡英文昨昏是接受民主人民基金会的邀请，用录影的方式针对第六届哥本哈根民主高峰会发表演讲。咱总统表示，台湾的民主是坚定行良善治治理的路，得到所得到的。咱台湾的经验，唔那是维护民主的生活方式，嘛表达咱台湾有责任勇敢承担维护区域和世界的和平。
Taiwan has stood on the front line of this authoritarian challenge for the past decades. However, our commitment to democracy has never been stronger. Our experience is one of resilience. It is an experience of upholding democratic and progressive values, the existence of which is being constantly challenged. The vibrant democracy Taiwan is today bears testament to what a determined practitioner of democracy, characterized by good governance, can achieve.